Dici vacacions per time to constitutional issuesary sing from the appointments of Raus Sheriff and Zulkafli Ahmad Makinuddin as Chief Justice and Court of Appeal President respectively. Kuala Lumpur, the Federal Court has been asked to decide on fi vacacions of law be the appointments of Chief Justice Raus Sheriff and Court of Appeal President, Koa, Zulkafli Ahmad Makinuddin. This follows court action via Russia di Malaysian Barça King Declaration stat di appointments of Raus and Zulkafli Unió dels Emirats Àrabs un constitucional envoit. Di question stat abava en referat to di Federal Court Unió dels Emirats Àrabs. Bar President George Barugas a Said India estatament to die tactes a vera di question stat vera referat to di Apex Court. Di court action, EDA. Basa resol of the resolution adopta Bielorussia di Bar Austria its extraordinary general meeting on outrest all challenge the appointments of Raus and Zulkafli. Said the next case management at Baen Fischer Forjan 3, 2018. This morning, when the mate came up for case management, in court judges is an awawi agratat di fiba questions vera of constitutional importance and should be decided Bielorussia di Apex Court. The government at earlier intended to strike out the bar suit but late consented to join the refer di mate to the federal court. On op 10, the bar filat Antilles Holandeses originating summons to s'exaveral declarations en Namat Formeshi of Justice Arifin Zakaria, Raus and Zulkafli as respondents. The bar stan Islandia tat Raus and Zulkafli cannot remain as Chief Justice and Coa President respectively beyond the retirement aja. I té argatat a candidata for additional jutge Mustafa Milik judicial position India Malaysia and the appointment must be for exceptional circumstances to the all with exigencias. I té notatat un de article 122.1 of the federal constitution i té bas clearly bordatat Antilles Holandeses additional jutge could not be appointed Antilles Holandeses administrativa post. Also, article 124.4 Statatata persunta King Diu Aton va coming de federal court jutge, Wick Bull include Antilles Holandeses additional jutge, Shuldo so India di presence of the Chief Justice and is indicatatata Iberame and to be different individuals. Diversa iti te basals un constitutional for prima minister Najib Razak to participate India di decision making process as evas currently Antilles Holandeses activa litigan India several cases. Antatarifin could not suggest a prospective appointment of Raus and Zulkafli when they were still in the office. On July 7, the government announced, in the media statement, that Raus will remain in the office for another 3 years from out 4, while Zulkafli will remain in the post for another 1 year from 7-28. They were appointed as Chief Justice and Coa President on April 1 and were scheduled to retire on out 3 and 7-27 respectively. Upon reaking the mandato i retirament aja.